What's up, guys? This is Champ, and today I'm playing a game that you haven't seen me play yet, but I do play this game a ton in my free time. This is Boom Beach. This is actually an iOS game. I'm playing it right now on my phone, which is kind of weird. I've never really played any games on my phone, let alone recorded any games like this, but I thought I'd give it a go for you guys because I do want to post videos, and this is a game I have a lot of fun playing. So, you know, those kind of go hand in hand. Why not post what you love playing? As you can see, I'm level 39 in Boom Beach. I have a pretty decent base. I'm in a pretty good operation task force as well. But what we're going to do in this episode is we're actually going to try to do some player-based raids. And I actually just tried to record some with a different piece of software I had for my phone, and it didn't work so well. But I know this one will work for sure. It's just, it might be a little framey from time to time. Like a couple, as you can see, the guys walking around, they might stop or something like that. But it seems so far that it has been pretty good. So we'll give this one a go. As you can see, I do have 778,000 gold, and that is from a couple bases I just finished. As you can see here, I have a couple statues. I have my health boosted to 54, damage to 64. I have a guardian for 11 and a guardian for 9. I also boosted my resource reward while I was doing these raids here. So yeah, we're just going for, I think what I mostly am looking for is gold, because I do want to upgrade my warriors again. I do need to upgrade my heavies again as well. So let's just see what we can do. This guy has a lot of resources to be taken here. Does he have any shocks? He has the one rocket. Is that it? Does he just have one rocket? Okay, this guy is very doable. I'm just kind of scared about the mines up front, but not too worried though. I think we can easily take him. One thing I've kind of been disappointed with is I have not. Let's see if I could take out maybe these two. Nice. Okay. I've been disappointed with is I've just not been able to get any gunboat energy statues, like, at all. Like, I have just been screwed out of gunboat energy. Smoke our way up. Hopefully all our guys can stay in the smoke. Got enough to get to there, and we can also med up, so that's good too. Now let's just let our boys work. They should be able to easily destroy it. There is four cannons that are going to shoot them, but their health is pretty high at the moment that it shouldn't kill them. Plus, we're taking off like a quarter of the health of the swing there. Did we even lose one? I guess we actually lost a few there. We lost like 12 there pretty quickly, I guess, from the cannons and everything like that. Makes sense. But we did get a nice crystal there too, though. 253,000 gold. The 211,000 wood is awesome as well. Yeah, we did lose 12. That's not too bad though. It's not too bad compared to some fails we could have done and anything like that. Let's go ahead and get our troops again. 998,000 again. I'm trying to go for that warrior again because I do want my max level warriors as quick as I can. They are only level 8, but still. Let's check out this resource. Let's see if we can. Actually, 41. Let's check him out first before we find a new one. Maybe this guy's pretty easy to do. I'm scared about all those rockets. Let's see if we can find an easier one to do. I should just be focused on player bases, but I do need the resource bases because they do help a lot. This guy is crazy. Level 48. I can't mess with that. Even if I warrior rush it, that base just has too much health. Let's see what else we got. On our map. I know Glenn, I can't beat him because he's a little too high. I try to beat him because he does give me like 250,000 resources. He is insanely stacked. Like, I could get so much from it, but I can't do it. What's the health on this? 70,000? Oh, we could definitely easily do this one. We might lose a couple. Let's just take out. Let's go there to take out some of the mines. Got our guys in front. Run a little bit before we waste a few more. At least there's a smoke on them. They're all following the smoke pretty well too, so it's good. Oh yeah, this one's gonna be easy. I'm just hoping the mines in the back don't hurt them. They didn't hurt them too bad. We should be good. Already down to half health, down to about two-thirds, one-third, done. We lost about maybe 12 again, something like that. We didn't lose too many. Got about 140,000 wood, 130,000 wood, which is the big point of this one. Yeah, 138, that's not too bad. Not much gold, though. Gold is what's actually what we're really going for, but we still did get it cleared. Reinforce our guys again. Level 45 here. I don't know if I checked this guy out before. Let's check him out quickly. He's got that boom in the back. He's the shock in the front. I can't. Oh, he has a laser too. I can't mess with this guy. Let's see if we can find something easier. 39. That's definitely gonna be easier. Please have lots of resources. Ooh, lots of resources. And we're gonna be close enough that we're gonna avoid that. That's awesome. The base is pretty close in the front, so I can shock the cannons too. It's just the cannon in the front is gonna. I have to literally be so fast with my taps here. One, two, smoke, 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 smoke. Smoke on there to be safe. That. Do we lose anything else? A couple. Go there to get rid of the cannons. They should be fine. As long as the cannons don't come on quick enough, which they're not. Nice. Cannons didn't even get to shoot. So that's gonna be a good another like 300,000 there-ish. Maybe a bit less actually, maybe like 250, I think. I think that's all it was. That was a good one though. What is it? 250. 250 around the dot. Didn't get much wood or anything else, but again, gold is what I need. So we're up to 1.25, which is awesome. Reinforce again. I do have lots of wood, so maybe I can upgrade something important too. I might upgrade. The sawmill's not that important. What is it to my armor? Is expensive to upgrade again. My head HQ, I don't even think. Can I upgrade it? No, I gotta be level 40, I think. Radar. I could save for my radar. That would be actually a good choice there. The radar, or maybe I spend it on the rockets. But I need more stone for that. Okay, let's see. I think there's a couple more. We already did that. I think there's a couple more we can take. This guy, he's not giving us much, but we might as well clear him just for the metal. Yeah, there's nothing. I'll just shock the back. He's online too. I can't even attack him. He's saved by the bell. This guy checked out. I can't beat him, but I should be able to beat a 41. Where's his shock compared to? Oh, he's got all that stuff. That is not what I want to see. But his rockets are stupidly placed. This is a tough one. I might be able to do him. I'll see here. He's not giving me that much, but. Because I do need to waste this, regardless. I can't go with that many mines. Those mines will just screw me. So I need to go here, go to there. Fuck, I got pulled out so wide. They just gotta make a run for it. Just make a run for it, guys. They're gonna get wrecked here, they're gonna get wrecked. They got wrecked there. They just went so wide, they just did not go in a straight line whatsoever. That was a pretty bad one. That one guy does have decent defenses though, so that isn't too bad. Or that's not too bad of a base for him, honestly, for the level he is. Maybe I don't want to mess with him. He's not giving me that much resources. Why battle him for it? I'm gonna try to even take it. His shock is kind of badly placed, but again, I just hate these guys with all these shocks. They're pissing me off. I know that's what you get when you get higher levels, because shocks are the worst, but you know. Let's flare early. Drop them. Smoke, smoke. Smoke again, because they fucking. Oh, I got caught up in that one. Get in the smoke, guys. Get in the smoke. Okay, at least they got there. At least some of them got there. The rockets can't hurt me. I think the shock might be able to hit me, though. Yeah, the shock can hit me. Again! We're gonna go 0 for 2 here. The shocks are what kill you, man. Like, the shocks slowed up so many troops at the start there, and now it's gonna kill me at the end here. I didn't have any extra to waste or to stun it or do anything like that. There goes all our gold down the drain. What can we do? How is this? This guy's pretty close to my base, actually. He's kind of in the middle here. This guy is actually very easy. He's got nothing to stop me. He doesn't have shocks. He has a couple mines in the front. But beyond that, he doesn't really have anything. So let's just drop our troops in. All our troops in. Flare to there. Wait till our guys group up. get them to the base securely there, which they are. I'm gonna stack grind. This one's insanely easy. Insanely easy there. That was a good one to go back to. There's not enough around the base that's gonna be able to stop me from doing that. Those shocks will kill you. Those shocks are what kill you. Even if I had warrior heavies and that, the shocks still destroy me. If I went for a heavy rush or anything like that. 151,000, we got a bit extra wood, so the wood's gonna help because I think I have enough to actually upgrade the rocket. Nice. That might be what I wasted on, actually. Upgrade that quickly. Let's see if I have anything else. Let's see if that one guy got off and maybe we can take him out quickly, too. It was this guy, right? He's still online. I can't. He knows I was going for him. As much as I love you, Glenn, and you have so much resources, I gotta find someone new. How's our boy Reno got for resources? Ooh, he's got a decent amount, actually. He's the Doom Cannon, though. Ooh, there's the Doom Cannon. He doesn't have much beyond the Doom Cannon, though. I think he's doable. I think we can maybe shock the Doom Cannon enough. It will be fine. I think they're gonna run. Where are they gonna run? They're gonna run out right here. Heal up. We shock the cannon then. As soon as that smoke's about to run out here. Oh yeah, they can easily take this one. As long as we have that Doom Cannon down, that's awesome. Never gonna destroy too many of my troops. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Not getting any really, red shards or magma shards. We did get another 197,000, 151 wood. We're up to 335 metals too, which is insanely good. 19 there. What can we make? We can make... What's our new... We can make another idol, I guess idols. That's all we can make, though. Do we even have any other player bases? I think we have a couple PC bases, but those are best if I go with heavies and Zookas, because if I go with warriors just die too easily on Blackguard bases, and it's just not worth doing it. He's still online, damn it. We do have 1.3, though. Do I gamble it? Do I try to open up a spot where I can maybe attack? 1.4. Oh, we're so close. Maybe I go for that, actually. How close are we now to that 1.4? Oh, we're at 1.4. We're not even... Let's do it. Another resource base and a ton of land right here. Even though I could have upgraded something with that, it's pretty worth it. Oh, this guy's got too many. What's the actual... 900, it's not worth going for that resource. Let's check out this guy, Papa. He's got a shock right in front, too. He does give me a good amount of gold, though. And I think he might be doable. What's his health, though? It's around 100,000. Let's try it. Let's just buy the resources. Screw it. If I fail, I fail. And this will be the last attack just because I don't have the gold to reinforce anyway. God damn you, shocks. Get out of my life. Go there, guys. Go there. Go there. Ah, didn't even flare. I don't know if they can do it. Heal, guys. Heal. You guys are slimming down. There's not many left. Oh, there's... Run! Run for the hills, my friends! They're done. They're all done. Ah, that shock screwed me. I knew the shock. The shock screwed me when it hit me the first time there. That's what screwed that. Oh, I don't even have enough, as I said. So I think I kind of have to end it there. I can't attack anyone else. And yeah, I shouldn't have wasted the gold. And that shit is freaking upgraded. Now I know. Now I know not. I could have upgraded... I could have almost got my Zookas upgraded, though, which would have been good. I could have got better artillery. That would have been so awesome. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this first episode. If you did, leave a like, and I definitely want to record more Boom Beach. So peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.